Murray, chance here, Gayle! And Dwight Gayle, they just have blown Liverpool right out of the title picture. The start of the final climactic week of the Barclays Premier League season. At one stage it seemed Liverpool could clinch the title tonight. Recent results have seen that prospect go away. They put some pressure on Manchester City. They simply have to prevail. Gerrard in front of the most vocal section of Palace supporters. A free header and a goal! Joe Allen, what a time to score your first Premier League goal for Liverpool.
He just drops off to the far post, stands there and gets a free header in.
Gerrard. Sturridge. Finding room to use the left foot, deflected it in! Little bit of skill, little bit of luck, Liverpool lead by two.
Well, a fair bit of skill to be honest with you, because it's a great pass again from Steven Gerrard. Must be a striker's dream having those landing at your feet. But as to be said, there's an important deflection on the way through.
Suarez, it's Sterling, it's Suarez, it's three! Liverpool are making inroads.
Well, yeah, what if you think of some of the chances they may have converted in the first half, this could be a high scorer. They can sense that now, Liverpool, the game's won, it's how many can they score. Great little return pass from Sterling, that was so delicate, and an excellent finish.
Challenge laid down to Manchester City.
Yeah. It would have been a bit more interesting if Liverpool maybe pulled six out of this one.
There's Delaney, deflected! Yeah. One back for Crystal Palace.
Takes it out of his feet, Glenn Johnson just turns half sideways. Deflection just takes it all the way into the top corner.
Allen. Balassi. Left Johnson floundering. Gayle central. Murray's arriving. Gayle, it's 3-2! My, my, my! It's Palace's turn to score twice in as many minutes.
Well, Liverpool have had so many good situations at the other end, but sometimes a final decision, a final pass, just let it down. And that's not an easy one to finish at all. That's a great goal.
Scott Dan. Murray, chance here. Gayle, 3-3! And Dwight Gayle, they just have blown Liverpool right out of the title picture. They've thrown away a three-goal lead in the space of 8 minutes.
Well, I'm absolutely speechless. Well, if you're neutral, it's been great entertainment, but if you're a Liverpool fan, that long journey back to Merseyside won't be a great one.
What a game. Liverpool had established the position. They were 3-0 up with 11 minutes to play. And no one, but no one, could have foreseen the way that they imploded. And Luis Suarez cannot even bear to show his face. The most emotive, striking and perhaps significant pictures of this Barclays Premier League season so far. The light flickering, but in danger of finally being blown out. Full-time score, at a breathless Selhurst Park is remarkably Crystal Palace 3, Liverpool 3.